Now let us understand what is this Hriday Sanjivan Upchar. Hriday is the name of your heart in Sanskrit. Sanjivan means reviving it, rejuvenating it from its diseased, ailing state. All of you know that when your heart, the arteries supplying blood to the heart muscles get clogged, the blood supply to these muscles get hampered, and that's how you develop an ischemic heart disease that we call heart attack. Because of loss of blood supply, the muscles, they lack in oxygen and glucose supply to continue their activity, and that's how it starts giving you symptoms of your heart attack. In an emergency situation, when you get the heart attack, traditional medical systems are the only systems which can save your life. Traditionally, we are treating heart disease with either medicines, surgeries like bypass or angioplasties, wherein we put a small stent in your clogged arteries. In the emergency, this is the first preference, this should be your first preference of your treatment. But after you stabilize from that, these treatments will not cure your ailing heart. They neither can stop the progression of your heart disease, neither can revive it. So we have to take special efforts to revive our heart from this diseased stage to normal level again, and it is possible. Whenever we hear that someone from our near and dear ones is suffered from a heart attack, everybody becomes worried that his life will be restricted and he will never be to the normal life again. That is now a fallacy. If you understand the problem, you will be able to find solutions which are very simple and used in day-to-day activities. And with this, you can come back to your original normal life. The components that we are using in the program to revive your heart are, first, the blessing of your modern technology, that is laser hemotherapy. We are treating the blood that is flowing in your arteries at the wrist and in the nasal mucosa with our laser device that we have specially designed and developed with a dose delivery system to a particular setting that can clean the garbage from your blood actively. Secondly, that same laser machine, when used regularly, will stimulate your body to do its function as it was doing before you developed these diseases. Third, this constant stimulation sets in the redox signaling mechanism, that is a reparative and rejuvenating mechanism of our own body. There is nothing added from the outside. You have to stimulate the body to start its inbuilt, God-given rejuvenating system. Let me explain you. Suppose you cut your nails. Have you seen the nail getting swollen, getting painful? No. It is a dead tissue. But when you get a small scratch or cut from your skin, you start bleeding from that wound. Automatically, the bleeding stops. It becomes clotted. Once the clots forms, it becomes hardened. Over a period of 3 to 5 days, it dries up, and at the end of 5 to 7 days, it falls off automatically. And beneath the scar, you find normal skin or a scar tissue that is closing your skin wound. Have you ever seen that a tooth is formed at that wound? Have you seen any time form some other organ in the skin? No. Because this is the body's natural inbuilt mechanism to repair its own parts, own tissues. This same thing is utilized in laser hemotherapy for rejuvenation of this myocardial tissues, ischemic tissues, fibrous and fatigued tissues. Now while doing this program, we expect certain things that are to be maintained with our laser treatment protocols. We expect from this treatment that our vessels should be cleaned up, the blockages should be removed. Where there are 100% blockages, from where nothing can pass off, as I told you, once the wounds are sealed, not a drop of blood can come out, not a single blood can come out, not a single drop of blood can come out. Same way, the arteries that are 95 to 100% blocked, they do not open again. But with laser hemotherapy, if the treated blood with lasers finds place to pass through, it will clean the garbage or in that clogged arteries. Otherwise, it stimulates the arterial endothelium for neovascularization. When it passes through these neovascular tissues, the newly formed small capillaries, it dilates those capillaries and makes sure that your heart muscle gets sufficient amount of blood that it requires for its day-to-day activities. Now, when you expect the normal tissues, heart tissues, to receive blood, we also expect the heart, which is losing its pumping capacity, that is indicated by your left ventricular ejection fraction. The doctor tells you that your heart pumping capacity is 40%, 50%, 30%. That is the same figure. If we expect that heart muscle to build up again, we have to provide this physiological process, the nutritional supplements, which will help the ailing heart muscles to rebuild, to regain their strength and start pumping again to normal levels. That's how we include food supplements and herbal medicinal plant extracts that will help to augment this process of recovering from your diseased heart state to normal heart levels. Now, when we use this laser technology, very simple and clear thing, we are treating the blood that is flowing in your body. You can do massage to your upper extremity, your lower extremity, your back, your thighs, your calves. You cannot do massage to your heart. Neither you can massage your brain. You can massage your head, but not brain. You cannot massage your lungs. You cannot massage your digestive system, pancreas, liver, spleen, and all these organs. Now, how to improve the blood circulation to these organs so that our purpose, that this treated blood can pass through small microcapillaries in all these vital organs and remove minutest blockages from these circulatory systems. We also advise to insist breathing exercises that we call as pranayams. There are various types of pranayam that you have to do along with this laser therapy and in Hriday Sanjivan program to get back to life as early as possible. Whatever benefits you achieve with laser hemotherapy and Hriday Sanjivan Upchar, they remain for lifetime. Your diet, your exercises, your pranayam, your supplements has to be continuously monitored throughout your life. If you follow the disciplines, used to regain your heart back to life, you follow those disciplines throughout your life to keep that heart in a perfect healthy shape. There will be no restrictions, no limitations. All things are to be done in proper proportionate manner. And that's how laser hemotherapy, laser cardiotherapy, nutritional supplements, exercise and pranayam, the whole basket called Hriday Sanjivan Upchar is helping hundreds of people to get back to life from a diseased heart to normal heart. Thank you.